What's that you say? It's March the 20th? Oh, it's a little late in the day for you to be playing Spelunky, eh? Well, on Thursdays I have to work in the morning. Normally I work evenings, so that's why I'm able to get videos out in the morning. So on certain days I'm only going to be able to do them in the afternoon, if anything. Anyway, welcome to... well... March 20th of my Spelunky Daily Challenge video series, which I will keep doing until I pretty much can't. I shouldn't have gone down so quickly. There's probably treasure on the other side. And if not, there's probably an arrow trap. Well, there's a spider. I could kill the spider, but then I could just keep playing. Fuck. So yeah, free damsel straight away. Oh, that was close. I almost felt... oh, that's quite a large hole. Grab the damsel. I know there's some treasure in here. Aha, 3 golds. Ooh, a blue gem. Bling, bling. Little shreds of gold. Right, I haven't actually seen how well my friend Sam did today. Actually, no, he told me, but I can't remember perfectly. Oh, fuck, I have to get the spider out. No, don't go there! Stupid damsel. See what I make? You see what you made me do? Oh, I can actually go up there. For some reason, I thought that was a dead end. Ah, I wasted a bloody rope. No. I ain't going up there. Down here, we've got the exit. Brilliant! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. I was gonna celebrate myself for making that jump, and then I just run straight into a snake. Oh, shit. Die! Fuck that noise. I wasn't as successful the second time round. Okay, in the first level I've lost 3 of my 4 hearts and I've recovered 1 of them. Let's just pretend I got hit by that and there were no damsels in that level. Yeah! Blow up the spider! Blow up the spider! Yeah, it feels good! Phew! That was dangerous. What's that down here? A shopkeep. Ah, no shotgun, so it's not a shopkeep run. I have plenty of bombs. Yeah, I don't think I'll stick with what I get. Ooh, treasure. Can't be asked. I know I've got sticky bombs and everything, but you know what? Just, no, I'm not gonna do it. No, look at that. Actually, I've never seen that in a... have I? Yeah. Phew. I don't know why. Unless my subconscious probably didn't notice that was there. Oh, hoo-hoo! Now there's something worth dying for. Right, so I'm gonna make it fall to this side so it doesn't hurt the shopkeep. Because I'm not prepared for a shopkeep run. Oomph. Don't hit the shopkeep. Great. Let's see if it made any treasure appear. Nope. Disappointing. Also, no maiden. That's also disappointing.
I hear snakes. I hate snakes.
Actually, I love snakes. Actually, that's half true, half false. Whoa. That's some weird bomb movement. What? Only one gem? Oh wait, no. That was a combination of several gem. Oh, you shit. But no, I love snake pits because they got so much stuff in them. But at the same time, I hate them because they're difficult to navigate through. Did I actually say that? I didn't mean that. Not in the way you're thinking, anyway.
I mean that you get to the bottom and you're most likely going to get hurt. And if you're carrying a damsel with you, you're fucked. Ooh, I got the grapply hand. That's cool. Kind of. It fucks around with my instincts. Shit, shit, shit. Okay, there's a lot of stuff over there. Maybe I should have bought those BAMs. What am I thinking? I have rope! Uh-oh. I accidentally pressed the button that I didn't mean to press. Oh, are you kidding me? Ugh. Well, I'm gonna use my last bomb to get a damsel. I think that's a worthy sacrifice. Even if it doesn't mean missing out on the room of awesomeness. Phew, that was close. I'll just rope up here and get some extra treasure. Oh, 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 he has bombs! Give me some of that. Get out of here. I don't even know why I'm obsessing so much. It's probably a crate with bombs. Oh shit, it is. Well, this is better than nothing. If that snake kills me, I swear to God. The grapple hands do actually piss me off to some degree, because they make slipping around really hard. But I'm surprised the ghost didn't appear there. I'm pretty sure I took so much time on that one. Phew! See, I'm really getting real risky here. Bam! Come on. Uh-oh. Some more rope. So I got plenty of supplies. I just need more health. Come down here. Come down here. Ooh, that was close. Oh, you kidding me? What am I gonna... Fuck it. That's silly. Ooh, more bombs. It's quite generous with supplies today. Alright, so there's the exit. I don't think I actually... I don't feel like I've actually done anything. So let's see what's on this side, if anything. Not really much. Oh. I hear a dog. Beeline for the dock. Oomph. Oh shit. I wonder if the key hurts you if it does that. I don't care. I just want the dog. Just drop down. Oh, do I go for it? Oh, no, I don't. Fuck it. I've already wasted that dog. Fuck the key! Right, so this is a first for the video. I remember what Sam said now. It's a darkness level. I hate the darkness. I can't see it. Thing. So what we got here? Explodey frogs. Oh no! That was extremely close. Oh, there's a fucking damsel there, isn't there? Okay. I mean, at least there's no... What do they call piranhas? Yeah. Take her to the end. Thanks, snake. Never actually tried that before. So I got further than my friend Sam, I think. Yes, it did work! Right, so I'm heading in the right direction. Ooh, a
A red gem.
Now my health has gone all the way back up. I've got lots of supplies. I'm feeling good about myself. Journal entry added. I already jumped on one, didn't I? Whatever. What's down there? Tiki dudes. Fuck 'em. I ain't paying for health. Don't kill me. Oh, what? It's dodgy stuff, man. It's dodgy stuff. Nothing up here. Triple jump, spectacular. Hey, I'm doing pretty good now. I was sucking at first, and now I'm doing pretty good. I'm fairly certain I could make it to the ice level. Now, if I keep that mentality, I'll do great. Oh, no! Get away from me! Okay, I'm spooked. Whoa! Hey. Jesus Christ! I don't like these tight spaces. Alright, so this is a village area. I don't like... What the fuck was that? What hit me? No! What? That's some hitboxes right there. Well, 73,000, I did pretty good. Let's see what... Haha, Sam! Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow.